EA Sports. It's in the game. Hey, they say it ain't over till it's over, and let me tell you, this one definitely ain't over.
Hit him. little louder, turn it up. A little louder, turn it up. We never turn it down, universal sound. When we hold the pound, take a look around. When we touch the town, not the way. Stomping in my big black J's. Corny, get stuck in the maze. We never suffer fools, had enough of you. False friends and loose ends make me wanna fool. That, we got another world tour, touching every shore. From Cali to Singapore.
Every day I'm seeing more. In the temple as we rock, up tempo instrumentals. I saw my dream in a dream, then I woke up. Put the dream team together, now we
One time. So let the rhythm hit him, just let the rhythm hit him. Cause when you feel it in your soul, let the sound system. Let's turn it up, a little louder, turn it up. A little louder, turn it up.
For me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me, they the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted. East Coast and 6-4's hitting switch. It's not a conflict of interest.
Cut it with the business. West Coast rocking them Timberlands, deep up in them trenches. It's no difference. Neither one play games when swinging for them fences. We want the finer things, that's expensive. To hit them either close range or at a distance. If God for me, why bother? I got my game from the Godfather. Top of the food chain, rock bottom. And handle my business when it was my problem. G. Flossing with a gold chain. I got my Turkish rope with matching gold things. Bomber jacket in the winter, it's a cold game. I met some East Coast up in Spokane. Some of the realest in this dope game. I got my curly top looking like special ed. Clean fade on the side, bumping that red head. Clean tags when I ride, ducking the fed feds. East Coast, they get that bread. You put the, you end up dead. The West Coast, they leave that spray. And now you got calling your dread head.
If God for me, who could be against me? I guess all the that's against me. They the ones stirring up the conflict. They try to make it out like I'm conflicted.
Still trying to the riches.
East Coast, the 6-4's hitting switch. It's not a conflict of interest.
Cut it with the business. West Coast rocking them Timberlands, deep up in them trenches. It's no difference. Fourth and inches. I'm finna hit a lick and handle business. I got her down, she real vicious. Rock a bye, baby. No witness. This is not even a conflict. You no nonsense. Got the same way in Brooklyn and Compton. But with that gang, then make a profit. On top, stay poppin'. Look, see, I was the high school slick Rick, I was stylin'. Fat gold chain with an African.
The NFL on EA Sports brings us to the banks of the Ohio River and Paycor Stadium in Cincinnati. Tonight, we've got a good AFC matchup on tap between the Buffalo Bills and the Cincinnati Bengals. Tyler Bass about ready to get us going. And we are underway from Cincinnati. And we'll see a return here from the end zone. Oh, a good-looking return set up here. And good starting field position. He'll get this one all the way up to about the 35-yard line. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Here's Joe Mixon as they start on the ground. And that is the kind of tackling they want to see all game as he'll lose yardage to start things out. It'll go as a loss of a yard on the game's first play. Second down.
I know that speed is the hallmark of today's NFL game, but the key to good rushing defense is still having your linebackers set the edge.
12.
Burrow on play action. And the Bills are going to get him as he goes down. Multiple players combined for the... Sack of the game. So that'll leave Burrow and the Bengals with a third and long after that sack we just saw. Back to throw here. Man open, that's Ja'Marr Chase complete. Finding room at midfield. And they've got it well across midfield down to the 40 before it's all said and done. Boy, a nice play there as they wind up converting on third and 15. All right, Charles, let me put you in the head of one of those defenders out there. You have a big play like that go against you so early. What does that shake your confidence?
It shouldn't, but it often does because your thought process all during the week is how you're going to get after that.
Touchdown! Ja'Marr Chase, 40 yards. And the Bengals put the Knights' first points on the board as they take the early lead. Evan McPherson now for the PAT. And he's got it to make it 7-0 Bengals. After the touchdown, McPherson on to kick this one away. From his end zone, Isaiah McKenzie. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at the 20. Throwing to start the drive. Allen. This ball complete to the tight end, Sweeney. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And he'll be corralled right around the 34. First down yardage on the first play of the drive, 14 yards. Devin Singletary with his first carry of the game. And I think the ball's out, but this will get out of bounds, so possession will stay the same. They're already trailing here in this first quarter. Last thing they needed was to cough the football. Well, they coughed it up, but luckily for them, it went out of bounds.
Yeah, still a long way to go, but when you're losing, every possession takes on a little bit more importance, doesn't it? And in that case, they almost made this game a lot more difficult for themselves by turning it over. Fortunate there.
On second and one, Allen. Under pressure, and down he goes. Logan Wilson, the one who got in there and dropped him to the ground. So after the sack, Allen and the Bills with work to do on third and long. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. It's Knox, the tight end, making the catch. And a nice job there defensively. They get him to the ground short of the first, right around the 42. Allen will look to throw for it on fourth. He completes it to the tight end, Knox. And he is going to have the Bills' first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive. That's a fourth down pickup of 10 yards and an opportunity certainly missed on the defensive side. Allen now on first down. Eluding the pressure right. Going deep for Diggs. This is caught inside the 15. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Stephon Diggs. 48 yards. And the Bills respond to that opening drive touchdown with one of their own. Extra point by Bass. Up and good. And we are tied at 7.
Thank you.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. It's a short kick taken out beyond the 20. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape, up past the 30. The Bengals drive about to get going. The offense running out, and they are charged up, ready to go after reaching the end zone on their last drive.
And normally I'd warn against getting complacent.
Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jordan Poyer. And he is going to score. It's a pick six and a Bills touchdown. But Charles, you can just see the frustration on the sideline. Safe to say that's not how they expected this series to go. The ball only went one way, and it was backward into their own end zone, courtesy of the pick six.
And Brandon, how often do we hear offenses tell us before a game they want to end every series with a kick, right? A punt, a PAT, or a field goal? In the case of a defense, they want to end with a punt or a takeaway. And we saw the takeaway right there, and it turned out to be a takeaway that turned into 6 points.
And not much on this one. Takes it from the 21. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. The Cincy offense about ready to go here on their next drive. And remember, they were just out here a moment ago through the pick six, so we'll see if they can take better care of the football this go around.
And sometimes, partner, I think it's almost better that you just throw the pick six and you come right back out on the field. You're not over on the sidelines dwelling for it for very long. You're not hearing everyone say, hey, you'll get them next time. Hey, don't worry about it. All that stuff just goes right out the window. You're right back out on the field with a chance to atone.
That'll leave them with a third and two coming up. They got 8 yards there. Through one quarter, 14-7, our score.
Yeah. So that style not for you, but it's for me.
Greenfield's finest. Boss.
Yeah.
DJ Drama.
Never let a wishbone grow where backbone should. Belly been tell you to dash on wood. 10 payments, the back ain't good. Got sense, but they act no good. So I do the lot of the starstruck. Hop in the ride and we took in the truck, up in the truck and they all. They might say what's up when they see me around the city, but really no reason to talk much. Dinner and nice guy, but no nice guys here. I'm toe tagging, no Bill, Bo bagging, y'all coming.